Cherchez le gros Jacques. Il doit être en train de cuver dans sa taverne. Tu lui diras que ce qu'il m'a fait, c'est du travail de sagouin.
Are you trying to pull the wool over my eyes? What are you planning, Royal?
Ça va être enough. I don't care.
Ma mère disait toujours que ce qui ne sert à rien devient une gêne.
Monsieur, mon Dieu, transpirant ses yeux. Ah. Sûrement évadé d'un asile.
400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grand Master de la Serre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell are you thinking?
How dare you defy the three?
Next time you circumvent the council, I'll end you and you, arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de la Serre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de la Serre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume.
Ah.
Go then. See what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
How are you, Anna?
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to think that it merited a punishment?
I have other business to tend to.
Without rendering himself guilty of the same crime.
Grandmaster wants to put an end to Sindar before we begin.
I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our
monstrous activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like this. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Top
project of avenging God.
But what?
Lafreniere
was dead. Not necessary that they offer him blood
and bring him down to their level?
The monsters who said point them at a Templar conspiracy. They ask no questions.
Or wait for the king. Of ancient and predictable routine. Without it, there is no break strong enough for crime.
Come, who told fish and cotton, we get started.
Have you calculated all the gears by which penal laws can act on human sensibility? Alas, before death, how much physical and moral pains can man the desire to live?
Étrange. Je ferais mieux de passer mon chemin.
Lord knows, get these politicians talking and they never shut up. Dream.
I need an answer, friend.
Near enough. Now everything. I've been going like this all day.
Are you?
You got an hour? Or two at the most. Half if I bring in the sharpness. So why not skip the end of it and go direct? Tell me where it is. On orders.
What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess. It's time.
Be right there.
Ah!
You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Now, patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine, but the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivir and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivir and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delacerbrat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you good, ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final fate. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch tripled.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
There's only two you ways to this.
Go on then.
Sick lot of cowards.
You think you can make me talk?
Fight you, faggot! Shit! I've got ya!
Right.
Another fight.
Oh, merci.
Dieu vous le rendra.
Jetez-les sous la charrette!
Was it? Hotel Voisin? Merde.
Ma parole. Monsieur Lafreniere.
He's dead.
What?
Go! On your plane, Lace!
No way past this one.
Shall we?
Let's!
I'll climb up and take a look.
Where are they?
How do we get out of here? any bright ideas. How do we get out of here? Where do we go?
Why the rush? I'd love to kick the shit out of your booty arse.
Just admit it. You're lost.
Find them!
How do we get out of here?
Two of them, up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend. What now?
Too many of them to sneak past. We'll have to work together. Take them out quietly.
Why so bashful?
I think there was all of them.
There's a big group coming up there.
You're no. You want some fun?
Wait, snipers.
I see them. Perhaps you can get a better angle from the roof.
I think I'd remember him. Looks like the last of them.
Let's get out of here.
Find them!
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
Justice.
Le temps des débats et révolutions, nous voulons des...
Don't do business with extortionists. Get away. I'd sooner throw my money in the river.
Regarde-moi.
Comme une parade, monseigneur.
Thank you.
So?
Seems you've been busy.
Tracking down the man who killed your father, yes.
Best of luck. He's killed most of my allies and intimidated the rest into silence. No closer now than I was 2 years ago.
I've seen him.
What? When? Where can I find him?
I'm not sure that's a good idea. He wants you dead, Elise.
What? You want to protect me?
I want to help you. The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
You cannot be serious. I don't trust the assassins.
Do you trust me? I haven't changed that much, Elise. I'm still the same boy who distracted the cook while you stole the jam. The same one who helped you over the wall into that dog-infested orchard.
All right. Take me to your Brotherhood. I'll hear their offer.
Offer may be a bit strong.
Is that?
Bloody Templar.
What's he doing?
Really?
They're a touch paranoid when it comes to security.
Two right turns, 73 steps, then down a flight of stairs, a left and another right. Did I get all that?
What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have marked her for death.
So you brought her here?
The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
Shut up!
Well, what have we here?
How are you, Honor?
My name is...
For heaven's sake, take that blindfold off. Ridiculous.
My name is Elise de la Serre. My father was François de la Serre, Grand Master of the Templar Order. I've come to ask for your help.
Continue.
Mirabeau.
Must we rehash this debate again?
We must, and we will, Master Kemar. If you cannot see the advantage in being owed a favor by François de la Serre's daughter, I despair for our future. Continue, Mademoiselle de la Serre.
Oh, here we go.
You are not men with whom I would normally parley, monsieur. But my father is dead, as are my allies within the Order. If I must turn to the assassins for my revenge, so be it.
Parley, my arse! It's a trick! To make us lower our guard! I say we kill her, send her head back as a warning.
Belek!
Enough! Plainly, this discussion is better conducted in private.
If you will excuse us, Mademoiselle Vesser?
Certainly.
Arno.
Perhaps you should accompany her. I am sure you two have much to talk about.
That went about as well as I expected.
Give it time.
Yeah.
Do you really think we find him? After all this time?
His luck can't last forever. François Germain believed Lafreniere was...
François Germain?
Yes?
Where is he?
His shop's on Rue Saint-Antoine. Why? What the... Elise? Whoa. Wait for me!
Elise!
What's all
bloody
that,
ruckus? Where are you going? What are you doing?
François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jacques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I. Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
It might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, gray hair, eyes two different colors.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain. Looks like no one's home.
Don't tell me. It's a trap.
You're no patch.
Well, it's a trap.
Look who it is. Kill them!
Thank you.
That was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
There's nothing here.
He must have known his bluff wouldn't hold up.
So we've lost him again.
Maybe not. Let's keep looking. Locked. Maybe we could do that. Well, now I know why this wasn't on the official tour.
Oh, no. Look.
It's him. The bastard killed my father.
We have to tell Mirabeau. As soon as... I'll take care of this. Meet me at Mirabeau's estate. Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street. Watch out!
Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street. Watch out!
Germain, Grand Master of the Templars and a sage to boot. By our reckoning, that's the second sage to rise to the Templars' highest rank. A troubling trend. Until we know more about this Germain, stick with Arno. He might have outlived this Grand Master, and that could lead us to his body. Bishop out.
Thank you.
Restons-en là.